Well, with our snow leopard Kamala, the young female, we're actually going in to try to help her with her right knee. So about 3 years ago, she had surgery to correct a condition called osteochondritis dissecans, where the cartilage doesn't form properly into bone. So we had to remove a piece of cartilage from her right knee. She'd been fine for about 3 years, and she started to develop some degenerative changes in her stifle or her right knee. Definitely she's got some form of arthritis in her knee. So what we're trying to do today is a new experimental therapy with cells that come out of her own fat, and we're processing those to remove special cells that could help her knee heal. And once that processing is finished, we're going to inject them into the knee. And the point is to try to decrease the degenerative changes in her knee. So we have our orthopedic surgeon, Tony Black, who did the original surgery 3 years ago. And he was here to harvest the fat. And he will actually also inject the fat back into knee, the modified solution back into the knee. We also have a team from Regenius, who are the team that are modifying the fat into the usable form for us. There's only three snow leopards that I know of that have even had this condition, so it's definitely something new for big cats, and it's only experimentally been tried in some small cats. So results are still out. We don't know exactly how it's going to work, but we're hoping it'll give her a lot of relief and extra time.